viewers, welcome to Hyderabad Vijayawada Times. This is Anisha. I'm from Vibha Jewelers. We have two of our showrooms in Hyderabad. One is in Manikonda and one is in Santosh Nagar. We set up a stall in Lanco Hills today to exhibit few of our collections here. I'll be showing you about each of them briefly. Seeing now is a Nakshi design. It's made in very lightweight. It has peacocks on it and Lakshmi Devi pendant there. So we've made it a little bit different and added pearls here. Now pearls are in fashion, so we've added in a different way, not like the regular Guttapusalu. We've added on the side, and the weight of the set also is very less. It's in 80 grams. For the length and the design, the Nakshi work and all is very intricate here. That's about the set. Thank you. So the one that you're seeing now is a Kundan set. There's no name for it, but it's a contemporary design in Kundan. We've added ruby emeralds and Ankur diamonds in it. So the approximate weight of the set will be 130 grams. It's a combination of Tusha, the very old design Tusha, and it's made in Ankur now. So this is also a Guttapusalu design. We've made it a little bit different, added Nakshi in it, and the pearls are also not the regular KC pearls, but these are freshwater pearls here, and the South Sea pearls are also added. So it has Lakshmi Devi in center, and these are the Simham here. That's like the Vahanam of Lakshmi Devi, that's why we added it there. It's a long set, it's about 150 grams there. And it costs about 5,30,000 approximately. Yeah. So this is an onyx set. We usually make this in red color also. Red, green and blue also is made in it. So it's a very lightweight one. It comes in about 30 to 35 grams. It can be used as a choker or as a neck piece too. The approximate pricing of this will be about 1.5 lakh. So this is very viable. The set that you're seeing will look very different because it's not a very new model, neither is it an old model. So we've taken an old Kundalamala here and modified it to make it look different now. So we've added this pendant here, and we've also removed the small gold balls here and added the bigger ones. It looks like a very different set now compared to what it was looking before we made the changes. So any changes like this to your old sets, any Kempu Haram or Pachala Haram that you have, which is a very old one, we're not using it now. So we can make them now new, we can add pearls to it, we can add castor to it, we can make a completely different design out of it. Seeing now is a hair piece. It can be worn in the neck also. This pendant comes in different shapes and sizes, and we can and these are the Chamba Swaralu. So this can be again worn as a necklace also later on. So basically we do mostly the lightweight jewelry, and all the items that we have also are very new designs, and we try to make them the jewelry that we have is all lightweight jewelry, and we try to make them according to the customer needs. We customize the jewelry. Any changes that you want, that also we can do and give it to you. And the percentage, the charges that we do are also very minimum. Mostly the highest percentage that we charge is 12%, and for Nakshi, Kundan, everything is about 12% only. And there's no making charges also. So we do our own manufacturing and everything. So that's how we'll be able to give it to you for lower prices. This is the exclusive interview from Vibha Jewelers. I'm Anisha Yarma. Wish
everyone to happy new year in Hyderabad and Vijayawada.